Gruesome Playground Injuries is a very interesting story, and then it follows the two characters, Doug and Kayleen, throughout 30 years of their life, from ages 8 to 38.
And they come together through a series of injuries and develop this sort of push-pull relationship, and never really getting the timing right until it's kind of too late.
There's just something so real about these two people. Even though the circumstances tend to be heightened, there are some whimsical things that probably don't happen to everyone on a day-to-day basis. But anyone who watches this play or reads this play, you can find something in your own life that connects to these two people.